Most brilliant minds, and a bit for me. And here in this piece, how brightly